Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today I am going to show you how you can customize your Android phone according to your wish. So there are some bunch of apps which help you in achieving this. And before getting started with the video, if you are new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell button so that you can get the notifications of all the new videos from our channel. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So you can see that I have MI A3 which is powered by Android 1 as you can see in the box, but there's a different launcher or you can say an Android setup running over here. So I'm using Poco Launcher along with some bunch of other apps in order to improve the quality, and I'll show you the features first. So these are the swipe gestures has been enabled by different app. If you want to know how you can enable swipe gestures in any Android device, then you can get the link of the video in the description. I've made a separate video for that, you can check it over there. So now this is what you can see as the menu where you can get the different types categorized. That's communication, which includes all the communication apps, include entertainment apps, and the best feature which I like among this is this launcher groups the apps according to the color of the application. So now you can see that there are different app icons for YouTube, as you can see, which is a little different from what you get in the normal Android devices. So I am using a pack of icons, so there are multiple packs, so I'll show you all of them and which will make your Android phone look really cool. And you can see that there are a lot of features, and even you can if you want to hide any application from the menus, then you can just hide by just swiping left side. Sorry, it's because of the gestures. Swipe left and you can get the hidden app icon, and you have to hide your lock and you can see any hidden icons or you can hide any apps. So these are the features. So coming back to the features, before coming back, let's check which apps are required in order to make this Android phone a little look great and a little stylish. So you can see I've already installed the Poco Launcher 2.0, so you can get it from the Play Store. I'll drop a link in the description as well, you can download it from there. So after downloading, you have to open it and you have to set up, and after setting up, you need to go to your device settings and just type in search settings, just type launcher. So what you can type is launcher, and you can get home app and just click on it, and you can see the home app is running on Poco Launcher, so it will be in the quick step, so you can make Poco Launcher as your default launcher. So after making it as a default launcher, you need to install some packs. I'll show you the packs. These are the different packs. That is a minimal, this is a system pack, it's a minimal, line free, bridge, hello, UX, LED, and while. You can use any of these which you like. I'll show you all of these. So presently the pack that I'm using is the viral pack of the icons. So in order to change the icon setup in your Poco Launcher, just go to the menu, swipe up and go to menu, and you can see there's a custom bar, so you can just click on it and you will go to the Poco settings. So in the Poco settings, there's a system setting which is just as your system setting. You can just go to your system setting from clicking here. If you come back, you can have a background, that is whether you want a dark background or a white background along with the background transparency for the app menu. So I'll keep it at zero, and I prefer to apply for the dark and click on apply, and you can come back again, you can click over here and you can see the viral pack. So the icon pack you can choose, so I'll show you all of these packs. You can install any one to make your app look better. So first let's just go in the row wise system, it's simpler. And if you go with the minimal, you can see little changes, like if you press apply, there's changes, a lot of changes you can see in while you go, but it's not so interesting, but you can use it for simpler app icons. And if you talk about the Line 3, then you're going to get the icon packs in the lines itself as if drawn, but the problem is that some applications don't have the icons created by the app. So like Lightroom, then you have some games, the contributor, and you don't have many apps which are like the Google Duo. So this is a small drawback, but you can use it. And coming back to the third pack, we can use the grid. It's really nice. You can see with the same, but it comes with the color. So just apply and you can go. So same apps, this drawback is that you can differentiate between apps, so it looks a little odd. So you can see the YouTube Studio icon, it looks really great. The Instagram icon with some Lightroom icon. So the mini packs, especially I like the Halo or the Viral. The difference between Halo and Viral is that you can see Halo comes with the white circle, like it's white, and it's Viral is a dark version of it. So the difference between Halo and Viral is that Viral is an day version, or you can say it's a background will be white or like a white color, and the Viral will be for the dark mode. So and the UX LED will be with the small icons colored and a different coloring, and you can see, but it looks looks nice, looks a little different. So but I prefer to use Viral because I like it, and I feel it more what you can say is that it looks more beautiful for these background. So coming back to the Poco settings, you can have the customization layer where you can customize whether you want the how the size and how many applications do you want in a row. So now we can add a manage app categories over here. So if you just close this, so your app drawer won't contain any you can see categorizations off. So let me just on it because it looks a little neat. So even you can add your own category from clicking plus, and you can add app and the category name and just click on tick mark. So now you can even delete if you don't want any of these, and you can even hide them. So coming with the app drawer, so you have the more options like app suggestion, whether you want to or display the frequently used apps. Then you can group icons by color. So this will be default by default off. You can just on it so that you can group the icons by color of the application. What you can see is the application. So in the animations in color categories, and scroll bar, you have the original layout and A to Z. A to Z means in the alphabetical order, and original layout will be according to your system. So I prefer to keep in the original layout, and vibrate when scrolling, if you want you can keep it on. So now coming back, you can go to the home screen. Home screen contains fill empty cells, lock home screen layout, and add installed apps in the home screen automatically. So lock home screen layout means that once you set up your layout in the home screen, then you cannot change it. So if you want you can keep it on, but I prefer to keep it off. And coming back to the home screen, coming by notification badges, you can specify whether you want to display the number as a notification or circle. Just circle so that it allows you to, like, if I just keep circle, so if I have any notification in any of the apps, then just use a dot over that app, and if I keep it at numbers, then I can get the exact number of notifications I have from that app. So I keep it at numbers, so I like numbers. And there's an in-app search, improve search results, and you can even enable hide app icons option, and you can even enable double tap to lock screen. So the search bar is really cool. You can search from here like WhatsApp, and you can get it over there. And there's a very good what you can see, the transition you can see while you just click on the search button. So you can even install other packs from the internet, but what I got for this application, these are the best packs you can use in order to make your device look cool. and you can even add more widgets. And if you want the link of this wallpaper, I'll give it in the description. You can download the wallpaper as well. But this wallpaper actually has been downloaded from the Poco launcher itself, but it's hard to get. But if you want this wallpaper, then you can get the link in the description. So this is how the Poco launcher works, and thank you for watching this video till the last. And if you are new to this channel, then please do subscribe to this channel and also click on the bell button in order to receive notifications of all the new videos from this channel. And I'll be getting new videos like this on the about Android devices and other apps and tech information. And if you are really interested, then please do follow with this channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day.